you still with us?
Yeah!
Okay, just making sure you didn't blow up right now. So, I'm gonna ask you one more time. Is this fucking crowd in a good mood tonight or what? Good. Because this right here is about this man, this crowd, and the motherfucking music that we hear and listen to every day. It's all about the music right now. So we're going to put away all the fancy pyro. We're going to shut off these fucking annoying spotlights right now.
That motherfucker got him off before I can even say it.
He knew I was coming at him. Haha. Shit. Turn him back on for a second. Oh, they're on it. Oh, he's faster than you. Hey, I didn't say go away. I got to show these people something real quick. It's important. Just in case they haven't noticed. I've been trying out this new fucking hair gel. Have you seen this shit? Dude, this fucking shit, whatever is in it, it's like fucking cement, man. I mean, I will headbang for 90 fucking minutes, and I swear to God, at the end of the show, it's still gonna look exactly fucking like that. It's good hair gel, that's all I'm saying. It's called sexy hair. Yep. I swear to God, it smells sexy. I don't know what the fuck's in it. I don't want to know. It's probably like camel fucking cum or something. I don't know what that means. But I'll tell you this much. Between that shit and the fucking Cindy Crawford eye cream that they suck me in at 3 in the morning for in the infomercials. 50 years old and I got no fucking wrinkles. So thank you, Cindy Crawford. We appreciate it. Thank you for finding those melons in France, wherever you extract the shit from. Okay, kill those spotlights, get out of here. Go away. Oh, now you're fucking sleeping, go away. I don't want any fancy shit on this stage. I told you, man, this is about you guys and the fucking music tonight. Because that's why we're here, right? For music, to celebrate music. Fuck all the teachers, fuck all your bosses. Tonight it's about us and you and the motherfucking rock and roll. Shut off the stage lights. I don't want to see anything. I don't even want to see the crowd right now. I want to feel it. I just want to be in the dark. I want to hear the music. I want to fucking feel the crowd. I'm going to give it all the fancy lighting. If you guys want to see us, you show us your lights tonight. You light up this room. Send us your energy. Come on.
Searching for. Nice job, Alabama! Come out alive. I'm searching.